once again, we've still got an important race out on the course, the classic American Birkebeiner.
Good job.